All right, I got the hang of this. So time to raise my game, literally. Oh man, this is a buzz.
Fix the motor. At least 200 pounds, all solid nitric.
Step it up.
Hey, that's enough.
All right, I think I've had enough of you.
Been more to save the cat.
This thing's insured, right?
Who cares? Crash it hard enough and we won't.
You know the way you can make it pointless on planting a bomb?
Yeah, good point. You are seriously starting to piss me off.
Pissing me off.
Lose your inhibitions, Jilly.
Oh, they're gone already, lady.
What did you...
Yeah!
Nobody terrorizes this city, you understand?
It's like driving a combine harvester.
This thing's never gonna make it to the lab.
It's got to. It's valuable evidence for forensics. I'm sure it's nothing, Don, but we seem to have lost our police escort.
Okay, let's get this wreck to the lab.
There's a tow truck waiting for us around the next block.
Yeah, we're gonna need it.
There's the tow truck. Up ahead on the corner.
No bad guys, I don't see. Maybe I'm being paranoid.
Okay, they're hooked up. Let's roll out.
Yeah, they work quick.
These forensics guys don't mess around.
Hey, we're towing the truck Jericho made his getaway in?
Yeah, Jericho's guys could be after him. And we've lost our escort.
You're kidding me, right?
Whoa, right on cue.
We've got bad guys. Oh, man, we're a big fat sitting duck. A little bit of whiplash never hurt no one. Hell, I'm locked into this now, so I might as well enjoy it.
That's the spirit. Better a brawler than a bellyacher, right?
Damn straight. Are you kidding? Keep driving!
Eye view. Keep my eyes on the city and hold them off until backup arrives.
I can't believe Father made it.
I wasn't expecting that.
More of them. I didn't realize San Fran had so many hoods for hire. Where the hell are these guys coming from? Great. More of them. We need backup and fast. Where to, sister?
We're in. Don't miss.
Gotta keep your eyes on the city now.
If anyone is to be killed with this...
Half of it.
Okay.
No one's getting their hands on that truck in a hurry. Time to get back on Jericho's trail. That platinum job.
Part of the front of my community park. Gotta show off the new wheel.
Let's go spoil his appetite. That's gotta be our man. You're sure throwing some serious green around, Haynes.
I told you, my aunt died. Left me a bundle.
Come on, Haynes, you can tell me. You were in on the platinum heist, right?
That's bull. Where do you get off saying that?
Well, if that's the way you want to play it. Buckle up, Buttercup. This is gonna get scary. Talk fast, Dennis. I need details.
They knew who I was. They... Oh, God!
Yeah, seems I'm not the only one who figured you'd scream.
Please, you gotta save me. Don't kill me.
Fine, but hold out on me. You'll be bigger than the tank.
Oh, Layla set up the platinum job, and Jericho plans on using it. How the hell do you use platinum anyway?
Car 1 to car 2. You okay, Macy?
I'm fine, Dad.
Get into the top 2. Help! Come on, Macy. First or second? Your choice.
Gotta get
both cars
to the finish line.
You wanna be your old man, right?
Just do what you think, too.
You got some more fun to do that.
Dropped off the radar. You need me alive long enough to testify?
Yes, I do. We'll keep off the main roads, just to make sure.
Oh, big plan. I feel safer.
What is it about both profiles you didn't get? Oh, great. The first cop I guess they bought off. Now he's driving me around so I can keep going.
Hey, easy, fella. Easy. We're still good.
See? He's better. More eyes, less traffic.
Exactly.
Frickin' told you so!
Out of here! 40 out of... I mean, Polar Bear, this is Igloo. Safe house is compromised. Request immediate...
the call back. Over.
New location has been sent to your PDA.
We got another problem.
What now?
I set up a dead end drop online. If I don't get to a computer real soon, a lot of bad files will come in.
Cooler, you better get ready because we're coming in hot. Out.
I thought you drove like a lunatic before.
My dial goes all the way up to 11. We're just on 2.
You're only interested in all the people staring at us. At me.
No problem. Enjoy all the daytime TV.
All units wake up.
What the hell do they want with ammonia?
All I know is those things build up like rock.
We better make sure it doesn't fall into the wrong hands.
Worse odds.
Let's try something different today.
Oh, different would be good.
Again with Jones.
You remember that guy, Carl, what was it, Krug? Krug? Terrible poker player.
Yeah, I remember him. Used to traffic for Jericho. Looks like he's moved up the food chain.
Man, I don't like this. What the hell is Jericho planning?
Why would Jericho want three tankers full of ammonia? Hey, who are you calling?
Well, Jericho's taking a real interest in chemistry. I think we should too.
Detective Tanner?
Hi, Sarah. This is Detective Jones. I thought you might be able to help us with a couple of questions.
What have you got?
Ammonia. That's for fertilizer, right?
That and cleaning products.
Right, but what about if you had a bunch of platinum to play with, too?
Platinum's a catalyst. If you passed ammonia over it and you knew what you were doing, you could make hydrogen cyanide.
Cyanide?
Cyanide gas. It's used in mining mostly, but it's as nasty as it sounds. Even low concentrations are extremely toxic.
Sarah, if you had 5,000 gallons of ammonia, how much gas would that make?
I don't know. A lot. Enough to fill a football stadium. At least. What the hell is going on?
It's probably nothing. Thanks, Sarah. I don't like the sound of that. Jericho's trying to make hydrogen cyanide, enough to take out half of the Bay Area. Maybe it's time to call in some favors. See if we can't get Krug released on a technicality, bug his car, and see where that takes us.
Hey, John!
Whoa!
You see that? His eyes moved.
I don't want to raise false hope, Detective. It's a waiting game, no guarantees.